in the form of volcanic eruption and earthquakes, these forces are acting. This is how mountains, hills, plateaus are formed. So these processes are responsible for creating mountains, hills, plateaus because they act towards the surface. Next we have external or exogenic processes. Means external processes is also called exogenic processes. The other processes which act on the surface of the earth are called external processes. Now these processes are act on the surface of the earth, and internal processes are act within the surface. Now running water, ice, wind and waves are called external processes. These forces act very slowly. They wear down the highlands gradually, slowly depositing materials in the lowlands. Now these forces are responsible for creating valleys and canyons. Erosion, it is the process of degradation and removal of the earth's surface. What is the erosion? We are saying the soil erosion. It is a process of degradation and removal of the earth's surface. Depositation, when the worn down material is deposited in the low lying areas, it results in increasing in the elevation of that place. This is called aggradation. Now this is the opposite process of degradation. However, both these processes work together, bringing equilibrium on the earth's surface. Here, equilibrium meaning balance. They are trying to say that if one force is doing degradation, erosion, second one is doing aggradation. So these two forces are creating a balance on the earth's surface.